Isn't it a beautiful morning, Mr. Burkholm?
Morning? For a baker, it is already mid-afternoon. But beautiful, yes.
Come on, Lassie. In you go. She's never even seen one before.
Many people have never seen one. They're very rare in this country.
You know, Lucy,
in my homeland, the stork is a legendary bird. We Danes have a saying, the stork seems to have secrets of his own. And to have a stork nest on your rooftop is a very lucky omen. It means good health and long life.
Wow, that's a wonderful legend.
Well, it's not only a legend, it's fact.
There are many stories in the old country to back it up.
You see, he knows. All right, Lucy, I'll drive you and Lassie home. Lucy, from here on, we have to walk.
Mr.
Berkeley, are you all right?
Oh, Lassie, what are we gonna do? Mr. Berkeley, please. The Davis Ranch. It's not too far away. I'll get help. Stay with him, Lassie. Go.
Lassie.
right, Dr. Shields?
Well, it's much too early to tell, Lucy.
It was his heart, then.
Damaged valve. We'll have to operate.
Operate? When?
As soon as possible. We're making the necessary tests. EKG, blood samples. Right now, he's resting.
Can I see him? Just for a minute, please.
For a minute.
I'll be fine, little one.
We're all praying for you.
Did Lassie bring your Stork back?
No, but she'll find him. I know she will. Please don't worry. Just get well.
Thank you.
It's like magic. He's a lucky omen, just like the legend. Is it possible, Keith? I mean, really.
Anything's possible, Lucy. I want to believe it. We all do.
Like Carl said, Lucy, the Stork has secrets of his own.
We're taking Carl to surgery now. Why don't you all get some rest? Might be a few hours.
Outside of Lassie and her friends.
How long has it been now, Sue?
2 hours and 20 minutes.
Carl's fine. Came through in great shape, even better than the doctor expected.
Then the Stork really did bring good luck.
I think he did.
Thank you.